need your help.
Anything you need, Kate.
I was hoping you'd say that. We're friends now, which means I can trust you with anything. I'm also hoping it means you got me back, because I need it now more than ever. I'm sick, and I don't think I can hide it from you anymore.
Okay, calm.
Okay. Ever since I left
home,
I don't know why I'm still taking that crap. I can't even go a day without it, and
sure.
I've even been doing it behind your back. Worst of all, it's been making me... I need to get this shite out of me.
Tell me how we can clean you.
Well, there might be a way. There's supposed to be a vault somewhere out here. I've heard that Vault Tech used it for some kind of social experiment. Stuck a bunch of junkies in... Well, they supposedly had some special method to clean up those...
Uh-huh.
If we could get inside, maybe that...
Do you know where we can find Vault 95?
Not really, no. All I know is it's supposed to be... Look, I don't want you to think I'm some kind of low-life junk. From one friend to another, when you're ready, take me out to Vault 95.
see what we've got?
If you were looking for heaps of garb...
Got it.
Who's there?
You're gonna drag that junk around.
See what we've got?
Bunch of junk in here.
Who?
Sweet.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
Thank you. terminal's got this locked. The terminal should open this. Got it.
Hey there.
The answer to me problems is sitting in that room. But I don't know if I should go through with it.
Don't you want to get better?
I don't know. Me body's telling me to get it over with. But what if the psycho's the only thing keeping me together? What if this opens me eyes and I don't like what I see? There were reasons I dulled the pain. Things I didn't want to face. Things I was trying to forget. I'd rather be spitting blood than relive in the past.
We'll face that pain together.
You've already done so much, but you keep offering to do more. Well, who the hell am I to look a gift horse in the mouth? I'm gonna sit in the chair. Whenever you're ready, you go ahead and throw the switch.
Are you all right, Kate? How are you feeling?
Strange. I feel really strange. Everything feels different. Everything feels clearer. Colors, sounds, smells. Nothing is like I remember. I can't believe it worked. The cravings, the pain, hell, even the rush. They've disappeared. Was I really that far gone?
The pain's gone as well?
I wouldn't say I'm at my best, but something's changed. That sick feeling, the pain, it's gone from stabbing to dull. I don't know, maybe some of it was in me head. Doesn't matter. I haven't felt this good in a long time.
I'm glad you're all right. I was worried about you.
Seems you're not the only one. I have a feeling that Tommy had this in mind all along. Clever old bastard kicked me out of the combat zone so I'd clean myself up, and somehow knew you'd be up for the challenge. I guess he saw something in you that I missed.
Oh yeah? Like what?
You know what I'm talking about. Look, I'm never gonna forget what you did for me today. You stepped up and helped when everyone else cashed out. I know I suck at thank yous, but that's the best you're gonna get out of me. Now, how about we get out of here and leave this place far behind?
If you don't go in there, you could die.
I know. But what if the psycho's the only thing keeping me together?
There were
reasons I dulled the pain. Things I didn't want to face.
Yep.
I'd rather be spitting blood than reliving the...
What's so bad about your...
Are you kidding me? Did you forget everything I told you?
Concur.
Fighting and taking me nightly.
I don't want to lose a friend.
You'd really miss me, wouldn't you? Well, I'm gonna...
Just get in there.
I know you're angry with me,
yep.
But what if the psycho's the only thing? There were reasons. I'd rather be
You're a fighter. Don't give up. You can beat this.
Damn it. You're right. Whatever happens, I can...
Don't you want to get...
I don't know.
Yep.
But what if the psycho...
I agree.
There were reasons I dealt...
What's...
Are you...
I don't want to lose a friend.
You'd really miss...